starting now. Left around 5. Left my laptop at my girlfriend's house. Also, was looking for my Jeep keys. I just picked up a 92 Wrangler. This is a rental. I'm driving back down to SoCal. I couldn't find those at first. I couldn't find the house keys. So, definitely not the best of moves.
I'm moving to San Diego right now. Yeah, so that's why I had to drive a lot of my stuff down. And then my car is currently in the shop. So I'm just waiting for it to be finished. And then when it's finished, I can load all my stuff back up into the car and then drive to San Diego. I'm an acrobat. Yeah. It's called Cirque Electrique. It used to be called Cirque de la Mer. So I'm gonna perform for the summer. So I had another opportunity to go to China for a big show called House of Dancing Water. I did a few different auditions this winter, and then this one seemed to be kind of the winning ticket for me. It keeps me in California. Then I can have this experience and see what else I can audition for after this and see what happens. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, well, I grew up doing gymnastics. I did gymnastics for 13 years. So that's kind of like my core. I started when I was 3 years old. And then after that, I actually became a race car driver, and I did that professionally for about 10 years. And then I moved to LA. I do modeling and acting as well, so I moved to LA for that. And then this last year really started to get stunt work under my belt, because it combines the driving and the gymnastics and acting. So it kind of combines all those things. I don't want to lose what I kind of built my entire life on, you know, and now I can utilize those skills that I've learned for the past, you know, 25 years. Yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I've definitely been one not to take the most conventional path in my life. Sí, yo soy peruano. Mi papá es de Perú, pero yo nací aquí en San Jose. Y también yo hablo italiano.
Hello?
Oh, okay.
Tell me the truth or not, you know. I
don't know, it's just a poor excuse in my opinion.
Was he the one that was telling you?
it all comes together. As soon as I talked to you, actually, I hopped on the computer and just started looking at the rental car. Yeah. So. Okay, Dave. Well, thank you very much. I hope you have a great weekend as well. And then, yeah, I'll look forward to chatting with you Monday or Tuesday.
You bet.
Cool. All right. Take care. Gonna drive this one down one way, and then whenever the car's ready, either take the train back up and then pick up my car and then drive it back down. How cool am I right now driving this minivan? Like, come on. Better driving there now.